They went to another nephew of his, and through the years that, you know, they were holding it, for some reason, they already were saying that who the flag belonged to. And then I got it delivered to me. And actually, we brought it up at our family reunion 2 months ago at Kipa. The family reunion was at Iolani, Kamakaole. And we brought it up to show the family, and everybody did their chants and prayers, and, you know, because of what we're doing and what we're representing to our close guidance.
Out of respect, everyone, please rise.
Yes.
So much
Thank you.